Hey, K-pop fans, starting today, we are starting news from Jisoo's toned body revealed by her instructor to Lisa and Frederick might kiss each other during recent events, so make sure to watch full video. BTS's Jungkook enlisted in the military at the end of 2023. An unseen video of Jungkook from his Standing Next to You era was shared by a dancer. In the video, Jungkook can be seen laughing along with the dancer who messed up during the choreography. The dancer shared that Jungkook found the mistake hilarious and even recorded it on his phone. ARMY's, BTS's fandom, got emotional after seeing the video, especially because they miss Jungkook. Fans love seeing Jungkook's playful personality and sense of humor. A video showing three girls imitating an ILLIT performance went viral. In the video, each girl imitates a specific member's voice and mannerisms for ILLIT's song Magnetic. The video garnered over 1 million views. Some fans felt the video was mocking the members, especially Mocha, and considered it cyberbullying. Others saw the video as a joke and praised the creativity. Netizens believe it is unfair to the ILLIT members who have received hate since their debut. A photo of a fan and NCT's mark was posted online, sparking discussion about how much the fan spent to take the photo. The fan who posted the photo revealed that the top 5 spenders at the event were allowed to take photos with the members. Her friend allegedly spent $16,000 USD each time to take a photo with Mark. Other fans expressed shock and disbelief at the amount of money spent. Some netizens pointed out that touching is usually not allowed at these events, but there is a photo circulating online that appears to show Mark hugging the fan from the back. International fans were also surprised by the fan's dedication. Aespa's Mingming was interviewed on Lee Mujin's service and discussed how she was recruited by SM Entertainment. SM Entertainment is known for its scam-like way of recruiting trainees, often approaching young people on social media. Mingming was contacted on social media by an SM Entertainment agent who messaged her about her singing and expressed interest in her becoming an idol. The message appeared to be a scam, but Mingming eventually responded and was then booked a flight to Korea to meet with SM Entertainment. Mingming signed a contract with SM Entertainment and eventually debuted in the K-pop group aespa. Continuing it, when asked how many times a day she searches for her name online, Mingming admitted it is closer to 13 to 15 times than 20. She explained that she checks online reactions only when she has a new song, show, photo, or other activity. Mingming clarified that she does this out of curiosity to monitor netizen reactions, not out of self-love or vanity. During the show, she answered fan questions, including one about any regrets she had about becoming a trainee. Mingming revealed she wished she could have said a proper goodbye to her school friends in China. She explained that she left for Korea quickly after a casting call and signed with SM Entertainment the following day. Mingming never returned to her school and feels she rushed the goodbyes. The show allowed Mingming to send a video message to her old friends, wishing them well. TXT is currently on their North American tour. Fans have been getting short interactions with the group during send-offs. A fan went viral for asking TXT's Yeonjun, "Are you going to match my freak?" during a send-off. The question is based on a trending social media phrase, but Yeonjun likely did not understand it. Other fans criticized the fan for their question, calling it cringy and embarrassing. The video of the interaction went viral and has over 80,000 views. What did you think on this? Let me know in comments. Aespa's Winter has had various hair colors throughout her career, but recently she has mostly stuck to blonde. For their recent comeback, Winter had platinum blonde hair. Winter recently dyed her hair silver, which is a cool tone compared to her previous warm blonde hair. Some fans like the new silver color, while others don't like the visible blonde roots. Many fans are concerned about the health of Winter's scalp, especially after having blonde hair for a long time. On the other note, aespa's Winter's visuals were praised by netizens after appearing on a big screen at Yonsei University's Akaraka Festival. Fans complimented her braided pigtails, platinum blonde hair, and casual outfit. Winter's performance was well received, with one netizen mentioning her high note and the crowd's enthusiastic reaction. The overall look sported by Winter is said to be a new fan favorite. Hanyang University held a festival with popular music groups like Seventeen attracting a large crowd. The university received criticism for denying access to restrooms to people waiting in line for the festival, even after they had purchased tickets. People who waited in line reported being told that if they left the line to use the restroom, they would lose their place. The university allegedly blamed Seventeen for the restroom restriction, but the group member Hoshi refuted this claim on social media. Netizens expressed outrage over the policy, calling it a violation of basic human rights and an abuse of power. The university has not yet released an official statement regarding the restroom policy. NewJeans performed at the university festival with four members due to Haiyan's injury. Minji and Haerin's visuals caught the attention of the audience and online fans. A blurry photo of Minji and Haerin taken by a festival attendee went viral. Despite the poor photo quality, netizens praised their beauty and noted their contrasting features. Fans complimented both idols for their unique visuals. NewJeans Haiyan has been on a hiatus for several weeks due to a microfracture injury in her foot. The injury limited her mobility and caused her to miss the group's recent comeback. Haiyan was recently spotted in public using crutches, but it is unclear how long it will take for her to fully recover. Netizens have sent Haiyan well wishes and support as she recovers from her injury. aespa has unique concept of having avatar members for each real member. The group recently released their first full-length album, Armageddon, which has been well received. However, the avatar members have not been featured in any of the recent music videos. This has led fans to speculate that SM Entertainment, aespa's agency, is abandoning the avatar concept altogether. Some fans are upset about this possibility, while others are making jokes about it. The future of the avatar members is uncertain. Lu Seraphim has recently been criticized for their live vocals. Yunjin's performance on Unknowing Brothers was praised, leading netizens to question why her vocals seem weaker in group performances. Some netizens believe the company prioritizes dance over vocals and hasn't provided Yunjin with proper vocal training. Others defend Yunjin, believing she has talent and her skills can improve with proper training. RM shared the struggles of being a leader and the pressure to always represent the group in interviews and speeches. He feels the burden of high expectations since his teenage years. RM emphasized that he is just a normal young man despite his idol status. The pressure to always say the right things has been difficult for RM and the other members. RM admitted that these expectations almost made him feel like giving up. RM's music is a way for him to express himself and deal with the pressures of being a celebrity. IVE's Wonyoung dressed up as Haruko Agaki from Slam Dunk at a fan sign. She impressed fans by perfectly replicating the character's look and even rehearsing a famous line. Wonyoung was dedicated to getting the costume right, even going back to put on a forgotten bow. Fans loved her dedication and thought she looked amazing. Jisoo's Pilates instructor shared photos featuring Jisoo's workout routine and progress over time. The pictures highlight Jisoo's improving Pilates skills and her increasingly toned figure. The latest photos show Jisoo working out with her instructor's cat. The post emphasizes Jisoo's dedication to fitness despite her busy schedule. NewJeans Haerin attended the Dior Riviera Collection opening ceremony. She wore a chic, off-shoulder dress with intricate blue and white patterns, exuding elegance and youthful charm. The look was accessorized with delicate layered necklaces, a Dior handbag, and white strappy sandals. Her loose waves hairstyle and natural makeup accentuated her features. The event's photo wall became popular online, with Haerin's look receiving praise from Korean netizens for resembling a princess and having cat-like features. Jin BTS's mascot Woodyo has been posting new content on Instagram, signaling Jin's upcoming discharge. Fans have been eagerly awaiting Jin's return and are counting down the days until his discharge. Jin is expected to make his comeback soon after his discharge, and he may even collaborate with G-Dragon. Jin was recently promoted to sergeant in the military. Lisa and Frederick Arnaud, rumored to be dating, attended an event in Monaco on May 26. The couple was seen enjoying each other's company and talking closely throughout the event. A video clip from the after party sparked speculation that Frederick kissed Lisa. Upon closer inspection, it appears Frederick was talking to someone behind Lisa. It's not true that Frederick really kissed Lisa or not. What do you think? Let me know in comments.